All right, YouTube world and the people's channel. Cleaning up, and getting the patio completely finished. It's been a while. It takes time, it takes money, and it takes work. The weather's hot, it's humid, muggy, and it's work. But this is what it's looking like. This is why I say, if you subscribe, you see everything I do. Because this is not my channel, this is your channel, the people's channel, and YouTube world. This is what it's looking like. I am not done. This is what it's looking like so far. These are all the plans that I plan for people. All these plans are different plans for people. All of these. Carlos, come and get your three plans right here, man. Okay? Come and get them. Albert, come and get your mango tree. And if you want a coconut, see, I got it right out of the coconut, bro. One, two, okay? I gave one to Tony New York Tony, or Tony Italia, and some mango trees. Oh, so check it out, this is what it's looking like. I gotta do some cleaning, move some stuff around, but this is what it's looking like. It's not easy. Man, I had it by a lot of paper, man. $150 for every roll. Every roll that I bought, two rolls. So, this is P-Rock. Underneath is completely sand. Underneath is sand. All the whole yard sand. Then I put the black paper, which is guaranteed for 10 years. Commercial, not cheap, very expensive. But it's worth it. You hear my neighbor? My neighbor is weed-whacking and he's cutting his grass. 3 days ago he did that. I won't be doing that no more. I would not be a slave of grass and we walking in the backyard. In the front, yes, I have to do it in the front, but not in the backyard. Now I'm gonna have a lot of time to do my cooking. Now I'm gonna have a lot of time to cook my pigeons, delicious pigeons, and whatever else I cook. Now I'm gonna have more time to be with the birds, more time to go fishing, more time to go biking, more time to work out. Man, I'm gonna have a lot more time for everything because this is cutting grass and we walking every 3 days. This is too much. I can't handle it no more. The yard is done for me. But my mango trees are coming up. I'm getting a lot of mangoes right here. And I got my sauza, guanabana, sauza, okay? Guanabana. Check it out. This is guanabana right here. Okay, this is, in case you did not know, check it out. Sauza, guanabana. In case you did not know, this tree right here, sauza, guanabana, is the queen of all tree, the queen. Another sauza. This one gave me sauza last year, is gonna give me this year again. This is commercial plantain, commercial banana. Delicious. Over here, this year, the rain and the wind knocked a lot of my mangoes away. A lot of my mangoes came down. But I got some rulos. I don't know what you call these in English, rulos. And over here, I have some guava. Man, I got some guava. I already ate some of these guava, pink guava. Delicious, man, delicious. Hey, man, I'm all about staying natural and living a natural life. That's what I'm all about. That's what I like to do with my birds. Anyway, this is what we're looking like. YouTube World and the People's Channel. Albert, don't forget your mango trees. Carlos, come and get your rulo tree, Puerto Rican plantain, and Hawaiian plantain. You can't buy these plants in no stores. You gotta go to Homestead to get these plants. And got the coconut. So listen, guys. This is what it's all about, working and taking it easy. It gets hot, relax. Man, I drink about 15 bottles of water a day. But anyway, this is what it's all about. The birds are here. I'm gonna feed them later, about half an hour. They're waiting for me. And this is what it's all about, you know? I got my lemon tree. It's giving me, starting to give me lemon trees. I mean, lemon. Over here, lemon. Some lemons, giving me lemons now. And I also got my star fruits. Oh, I love this fruit right here. Star fruits, it's gonna be full. But anyway, this is what it's all about. YouTube world, I gotta go get 2 tons of P-Rock tomorrow. If I got time, I'll do it because I got 2 side jobs tomorrow. I don't know if I could do both of them, but if I can, I'm gonna do both of them. And then I'm gonna get the P-Rock and I'm gonna lay it down. But this is what it's looking like. YouTube world, this is what it's looking like. Okay? Just thought I'd let you see this. All right. God bless everyone. Have a great day. I'm so happy. I won't be cutting grass. I won't be weed whacking. I'm going to be free from all this. All right, everybody. Have a great day. God bless everyone. Hallelujah.